All new at 11, Hampton Police added two new officers to the force.
But these officers have four legs, not two. Well, yeah, they're K9s, Caliber and Edge, newest members of the city's K9 force, and today was their first day on the job.
The German Shepherds will spend time getting used to their handlers before hitting the streets. Over the years, the K9 unit has located hundreds of criminals and dozens of missing people.